morning, ka-friendship. Today's video ay magluluto tayo ng takway or adobong takway. And takway in English means taro root tenders. Okay? So, sit back and relax and please watch this video until the end. Here are the ingredients, ka-friendship. We have here skinless takway or skinless taro root tendrils. Okay? So, sa pag-prepare nito, ka-friendship, kailangan alisin yung kanyang balat. Kasi yung balat, medyo matigas siya. So, inaalis siya. So, ayan. Ganito na yung itsura niya kapag nalinis na or naalisan siya ng balat. Okay, so of course we have here chopped garlic, chopped onion, chopped tomato, and gagamit tayo ng kunting brown sugar, and also gagamit din tayo ng shrimp paste. Lagyan natin ng kunting amhang, siling haba, isang piraso lang siya, at saka calamansi. And of course, lalagyan din natin siya ng isang ganito ng oyster sauce. And also, we will be using a little bit of vinegar, cooking oil, and salt and pepper. And also, we will be using later kunting tubig. Okay? So, let's do the rock and roll. Okay? Okay, what we're going to do first is igigisa natin yung ating takway. Maglalagay tayo ng konting cooking oil. Lagay natin ang bawang or garlic. And then yung onion. Lagay natin yung takway. May taro root tender. Halo lang siya ng manchef para mag-isa ng mabuti yung takway natin. Diyan natin ang kunti asin. Salt. Diyan kunti pepper. Lagyan natin sa kapensip ng tubig para masyadong lumambot yung takwan natin. Mas maganda kasi sa kapensip kapag malambot na slimy na slimy. Ayan. Kaya ano lang muna natin siya dyan. Babalikan natin siya later if malambot na. Okay? So, ayan na siya kapensip. Ayan. Yun na yung takwan natin. Malambot na siya. Okay, so what we're going to do next is idagdag natin itong shrimp paste. Thank you. gusto nilagay natin ng kunting suka. Kunti na kape siya. Kasi hindi naman siya masarap pag sobrang asin. Tagan natin ang konting brown sugar. Pwede na natin tikman ng lasa ang asim o at ang kanyang asin. So, dagdag natin yung sealing haba natin. At saka itong oyster sauce. Almost done to find chef. Gusto ko si ni Kamla pag ganitong mga luto may lupong taste about. So ayan, nilagyan natin ng, tinirhan natin ng konting sabaw. Okay. And to enhance the flavor of the food, lagyan natin ng calamansi. Okay, ka-friend chef, ito na po yung finished product natin, yung adobong takway or taro root tendrils. Ayan, masarap siya ka-friend chef. Ayan, malambot siya, saka mas masarap kasi ito pag malambot at medyo slimy. Okay, so that's all for today ka-friend chef. Kung nagustuhan niyo yung video nito, kindly hit that like and share. And also to those who are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and kindly include the notification bell. Okay, so thank you very much for watching Ka-Friendship. Once again, this is Tutor Mira at your service. Always remember that what is broken can be mended, what hurts can be healed, and no matter how dark it gets, the sun is going to rise again. Okay, so see you on my next video. God bless us all. Bye-bye.